Hello everybody, I will tell you something about our little project about speech recognition apps for the hearing impaired and deaf. The aim of this project is to examine the functioning of speech recognition apps and which hearing tests are a representative measure of the ability to convert speech into text. Therefore, a smartphone was positioned on the location where normally the head of the subject is located with the microphone towards loudspeakers. We tested four different apps, the Earvi, Ava, Live Transcribe and Speechy app, on two different smartphones, an Android and an iOS system. We performed several hearing tests. First we made a speech audiogram. Next we performed the digits in noise and the sentences in noise. The digits in noise is in black and the results of the sentences in noise is in red. And also a dialogue in English and in Dutch words. Dutch is in black and English is in red, and you can see the percentage correct words in this graph. The overall conclusion is that no app stands out from the others on performance level. The apps perform worse than normal listeners and sometimes even worse than the hearing impaired, depending on the hearing loss. However, several users, mostly with a severe hearing loss, report a benefit in certain situations.